a quick video how to use the echo mount. First, you need to beat this boss, be able to get his echo. Then, just go to the character and encrypt it. If you get more than one echo, you can use it on more than one character. And then, all you have to do is hold the button in. As you will see now, it will only last for a few seconds. There we go. And then you have to wait 30 more seconds to use it again.